they give us a target. We gotta kill. And we gotta kill him without getting caught. Here he comes! Grab and gang these. Before you start, let's go to the main thing. I like it. Mine. I don't know, bro. I don't know if this is similar to any game, bro. But I swear to God, bro. Just wait for those spots, bro. I swear. Alright. See what it says, cuts. Yeah, go to custom and try to go to edit and then try to make your character. If you scroll down and you see a laugh, you hear a laugh, that's you can choose what laugh you want your guys to do. Actually, I think they
No, you dude! Hear... Piss off!
You hear all the weird ass funny laugh.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Alright, so I'm gonna use my character. Make somebody that look like me.
No! Kill this bitch! Get the fuck out of here! Let's go! You dead. Whew. Get them wings right off your back. Ah! Shit's annoying.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why are you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rockstola
here.
It is the last thing I remember.
I just killed Kara. Whatever this is.
I must return.
Well, freed her, I guess.
That's the story. I'm in my guy. No, I'm picking my guy. Apply. Click apply, right? At the end.
The loot store of Valkyr.
What is that?
Click apply at the end.
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought